Zombies, Aliens, and Guns. At least the title reflects the most popular elements of any game. They forgot babes though. They also forgot that shaking screens can lead to blowing chunks. This game does that obnoxious thing where every shot triggers a screen shake. Initially, I thought the 2D 3/4 top-down is pretty cool. The blend of different perspectives gives this game some visual depth. The controls are even alright. Really, it's the screen shakes that ruined it for me. This could have otherwise been a very average title. I give this a 5 out of 10.